Hi viewers, today I would like to show how to backup WhatsApp data in iCloud. First, need to turn on iCloud Drive. Let's see. Tap on settings. Tap your name. iCloud. Scroll down and turn on iCloud Drive. Make sure WhatsApp is on. Now open WhatsApp. Tap on settings. Chat. Chat backup. Backup now. When backup complete, you can see the last backup time. These are the steps to backup WhatsApp data in iCloud.